we will do worksheet in maths. See children, subject maths and the topic is division. In worksheet book we will do in worksheet, in practice book. Okay children? Yes, you have another book, no? Practice book. Yes, in that book we will do today worksheet 1 in page number 34. Okay children? Yes. In that, all of you look at the board children. Divide the following using long division method. Divide the following using long division method. Okay? Long division method. Divide ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಹೇಗೆ long division method ನ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಿ divide ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಓಕೆನಾ ಲುಕ್ ಅಟ್ ದಿ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ಸಿ ಹಿಯರ್ ಇಸ್ ಗಿವನ್ 63 divided by 9 63 divided by 9 is equal to dash what you have to write here ಏನು ಬರೀಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಗೊತ್ತಿದ್ಯಾ ಮಕ್ಕಳೇ ಇಲ್ಲಿ No, you don't know, no? So, come, let's solve this. Heg maadodu annaduna nodana. Okay, na? Yes. See, it's a division symbol. Isn't it? So, you have to arrange these two numbers as divisor and dividend. Kalthidhi rama divisor andre, yavadu dividend andre, heg baridhikanta? Yes. See here? Here, smaller number is the divisor. Write it here and then this greater 63 is the dividend you write here and then quotient you have to write here no children
yes
come let's do so which table you have to say now until you reach 63 sigavargu yav table helbek makle id navu yes you should say 9 1s table ಯಾವ ಟೇಬಲ್ ಹೇಳ್ಬೇಕು ಮಕ್ಕಳೇ ನಾವು ಇವಾಗ 9 1s ಟೇಬಲ್ ಹೇಳ್ಬೇಕು ಹೌದಲ್ವಾ ಎಸ್ ಅಂಟಿಲ್ ಯು ರೀಚ್ 63 ಸಿಗೋವರೆಗೂ 9 1s ಟೇಬಲ್ನ ನಾವು ಹೇಳ್ಬೇಕು ಹೌದಲ್ವಾ ನಾವು ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಟೇಬಲ್ 9 1s 9 1s 9 9 2s 18 9 3s 27 9 4s 36 9 5s 45 9 6s ಸೇ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್ 54 9 7s 63. See here. 9. How much is 63, Chitra? 9 7s 63. Isn't it? So, take this 7s as quotient. Idana naavu quotient place nal baribeku. So, 9 7s and then again you write below this 63. 9 1s table ನಲ್ಲಿ 63 ಈಸಿ ಆಗಿ ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಆಗಿದೆ ಹೌದಲ್ವಾ ಸೊ 9 7s 63 ಪುಟ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಸಿಂಬಲ್ ಡ್ರಾ ಅ ಲೈನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸಬ್ಟ್ರಾಕ್ಟ್ ದೀಸ್ ನಂಬರ್ಸ್ ಈಗ ನಂಬರ್ಸ್ ಇಫ್ ದ ನಂಬರ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಸೇಮ್ ಸಬ್ಟ್ರಾಕ್ಷನ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನಂಬರ್ ಎರಡು ಸೇಮ್ ಇದ್ದಾಗ ಏನ್ ಬರೀಬೇಕು ನಾವು ವಾಟ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ರೈಟ್ ಚಿನ್ನ ಝೀರೋ 3 3 0 6 6 0 ಸೊ Quotient, how much you have to write here, children? 7. What is the answer here? 7. What you have to write in this blank? In blank, the answer will be 7. Because 9 7s 63. 9 7s 63. See here? 9 7s 63. Nothing is remaining now here. Ena rendidiya makle ile? No. Okay? Come, let's do another one. Okay. 42 divided by 7. Right here. 42 divided by 7. You have to arrange the numbers first. Okay. In division symbol. Division symbol nalli en maadbeku andre numbers na arrange maadbeku. How to arrange the numbers? How to arrange? Yes. Take smaller number as divisor 7 and then greater number as dividend 42. Okay, say the table 7 ones are. Which table you have to say now, children? Yav table helbek makle namo? 7 ones are table. 7, how much are 42? Say, 7 ones are 7, 7 twos are 14, 7 threes are 21, 7 fours are 28, 7 fives are 35, 7 sixes are 42. So, 7 how much are 42? 7 sixes are 42. So, this 6 are, you have to write here, 7 sixes are 42. Okay, put minus symbol and draw a line and then subtract these numbers. If the numbers are same, 2 minus 2, 0, 4 minus 4, 0. So what is the quotient? What is the quotient, children?
Yes.
Is equal to, how much you have to write? 6. Okay, in the blank you have to write here 6. 6 is the quotient. Okay. So, 7, 6 are 42. Say all of you. 7, 6 are 42. Here also, 7, 6 are 42. Do you all understand how to do? Yes, in page number 34, you have to do remaining sums also. How many questions are there totally? Totally 6 questions are there. How many questions? 6 are there. Do it in worksheet book. Okay. And then look at the next one. Read the following division stories and solve them. Okay. Illi division stories kottidare adana neevu solve maadi. Okay, children? Yes. I will read the question. All of you listen. Aditi had 12 fruit baskets. Look at the board. Who is had 12 fruit baskets? Aditi. She is a girl. She had how many fruit baskets? 12 fruit baskets. Okay. She had 12 fruit baskets. Okay. And then she divided the baskets equally among her 6 cousins. Equally among her 6 cousins. Nodi illi makle. She had 12 fruit baskets and then she divided the fruit baskets equally among 6 cousins. Avu cousin ittaralva. ಅವರಿಗೆ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಆಗಿ 12 ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾಳೆ 6 ಕಸಿನ್ಸ್ಗೆ. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಹೌ ಮೆನಿ ಬಾಸ್ಕೆಟ್ಸ್ ಡಿಡ್ ಈಚ್ ಕಸಿನ್ ಗೆಟ್? ಹಾಗಿದ್ರೆ ಈಚ್ ಕಸಿನ್, ಅವಳ ಒಬ್ರೊಬ್ಬರ ಕಸಿನ್ ಹತ್ರ ಎಷ್ಟು ಬಾಸ್ಕೆಟ್ ಸಿಗುತ್ತೆ ಇರುತ್ತೆ? ಸಿ ಹೌ ಟು ಸಾಲ್ವ್ ದಿಸ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್. ಹಾಗಿದ್ರೆ ಈ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ನ ನಾವು ಯಾವ ರೀತಿ ಸಾಲ್ವ್ ಮಾಡೋದು ಮಕ್ಕಳೇ? ಲುಕ್ ಎಟ್ ದ ಬೋರ್ಡ್. ಟೋಟಲಿ ಶೀ ಹ್ಯಾಡ್ ಹೌ ಮೆನಿ ಬಾಸ್ಕೆಟ್ಸ್ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್? ಹೌ ಮೆನಿ ಬಾಸ್ಕೆಟ್ಸ್? 12 fruit baskets. Right here, 12. Okay. Put symbol, division symbol, divided by. Okay. Put division symbol and she equally distributing how many cousins? 6 cousins. Equally divided these fruit baskets for 6 cousins. Eshtu cousin ikkotta idaru? 6. Okay, noti, she had 12 fruit baskets and divided equally to 6 cousins. So, you have to arrange these numbers like this. 12 divided by 6. Okay, and then put equal and you have to find out the answer. Ilen maadbe makle neevu answer na find out maadbe. Hodalva? So, how to arrange these numbers in a simple hangi arrange maadbeku numbers? So write this in division, 6 as divisor and 12 as dividend. Okay, which table you have to say now? Yav table helbeku makle ivaga? 6 ones are table. ಹೌದಲ್ವಾ ಸೆಟ್ ಅಂಟಿಲ್ ಯುನಿಟ್ 12 ನೀವು 12 ಸಿಗೋವರೆಗೂ 6 ones ಆ ಟೇಬಲ್ ಹೇಳ್ತೀನಿ ಓಕೆ ಸೇ ದ ಟೇಬಲ್ 6 ones ಆ 6 6 twos ಆ 12 6 ರೈಟ್ ಹಿಯರ್ twos ಆ ಅಂಡ್ ದೆನ್ 12 ಪುಟ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಸಿಂಬಲ್ 2 minus 2 0 1 minus 1 0 so what is the answer 2 is the answer write this 2 here what is the answer yes she how many she divided two fruit baskets to each cousin ಹಾಗಿದ್ರೆ ಅವಳು each cousin ಒಬ್ಬರೊಬ್ಬರು cousin ಗೆ ಎಷ್ಟು fruit basket ಕೊಡ್ತಾಳೆ equally she divided two baskets she divided two baskets for each cousin ಹಾಗಿದ್ರೆ each cousin ಗೆ ಅವಳು 2 2 2 fruit baskets ನ ಕೊಡ್ತಾಳೆ ಓಕೆ see in the same way you have to do another two sums okay you have to solve another two problems question number 2 and question number 3 okay now let's do the worksheet 2 same we will continue okay same we will continue divide the following using repeated subtraction divide the following using repeated subtraction repeated subtraction alli ee sum na maadbeku for example I will show you the first one 18 divided by 9 idana neevu repeated subtraction alli maadbeku makle repeated subtraction already neevu kalthidira hodalva so I will show you only one okay take here 18 minus 9 neevu ellivaru subtraction maartta hogbeku until you get 0 0 sigo varunu subtraction maadbeku repeated subtraction alli okay na 18 minus 9 put equal how much you will get hagidre eshtu sigut makre 18 and 9 less madidre keep 18 in mind 9 in hand say backward counting okay 18 before 17 16 15 14 13 12 11 10 9 okay 9 and then again you take this 9 here and minus same divisor okay see 9 minus 9 how much you get if the numbers are same 0 9 minus 9 0 isn't it so how to do it in repeated subtraction like this how many times it is repeated 2 times so what is the answer 2 9 divided by 8 18 divided by 9 is equal to how much children 2 see this is repeated subtraction what is this children repeated subtraction how many times it is repeated see here 1 2 2 times repeated no so 2 is the answer 9 2s are 18 9 2s are 18 see in page number 35 see the homework is worksheet 1 and worksheet 2 you have to do it in the practice book only okay children yes thank you see you in the next